Haiti and African nations. You might not know this, but there are 5 Haitians who served for the U.S.
That's Tuskegee Airmen in World War II. In the early 40s, 5 members of Haiti's Air Force were recruited to undergo pilot training at the Tuskegee Institute in Alabama. Not much is known about them after they graduated. One served as a gun pilot in Italy. A few returned to Haiti to serve their country.